Dailan Xu. You can also call me Susie. I'm 14 years old and I'm in grade 9 from Beijing Foreign Language School. I was born in the capital city of China, Beijing. I love singing, drawing, and acting. My friends always say that I am an outgoing girl who is full of confidence and can always bring them happiness.
I can smile at the old days. I was beautiful then.
I began to sing long before I can talk. My mother was really good at singing and she taught me patiently. She said I was born with a gift in music. Gradually, I just cannot live without music when I found my voices can bring others happiness and joy. As I grew up, I passed the vocal music level 9 when I was only 11 years old. I also won the first prize in the solo competition in Beijing. At school, I attended my school's choir and I'm the lead singer of the choir. We won many prizes in Beijing. During this process, I learned how to fit my voice into a group and how to cooperate with other members in the choir.
The two songs that I sing in the video are My Name is Tallulah and Memory. My Name is Tallulah is from the musical film in 1976 called Bugsy Malone. This is a musical which I performed in the Inside Broadway Theater Camp this summer. I like this song because it is very lively and rhythmic. This song also reminds me the sweet memory of the theater camp, where I spent my days and nights with other artists on the stage.
From another famous Broadway musical, The Cat. This is one of my favorite musicals. When I listened to it, I was completely intoxicated by the beautiful song, and I was really touched by the vagrant cat's great spirit. This song is melancholic, but also full of a sense of optimism and expectation for the future, which made the play full of a sense of life and philosophical thinking. As long as can we sincerely sing our own hearts, we will be understood and loved.
Touch me, it's so easy to leave me all alone with my memory of my days in the sun. If you touch me, you'll understand what happiness is. Look, a new day has begun.
By the influence of my mother, I especially like hosting. My teacher said I'm pretty expressive and I'm the backbone host of my school, and I have been hosting various of large-scale events and performances in my school, in English and in Spanish.
I also love performing. I like the feeling of being on stage and use my emotion to bring the audience there into my story. When I was in grade 6, my friend and I participated in Beijing English Drama and Dubbing Competition. We got the silver prize. This summer, I was very glad to be invited to take part in the Broadway Theater Camp in New York City, where is the palace of musicals. We acted in a musical called Bugsy Malone. In the performance, I got laughter and many applause from my teachers and audiences. During this camp, I not only improved my performance skill, but also experienced appealing American culture. I really love the art form of musical. This is the kind of art form that combines acting, singing, and dancing, which arrived in the United States.
I started to learn drawing since I was 4 years old, and I found myself more and more into the essence of Chinese culture, Chinese traditional painting. From middle school, I started to learn sketches. I like to draw whatever I see. I use light and shadow to enrich my drawings. I often take advantage of climbing mountains to embrace the nature, to carefully observe a mountain, a river, a tree, and feel the beauty of life, to make my painting of flowers and plants full of vitality.
This year, I went to Spain for an exchange program to our sister school in Malaga. During this process, I not only practiced my Spanish speaking skills, learned about the local costumes, viewed the beautiful landscape of southern Spain, but also became more independent and responsible.